members of the Senate and the House of Representatives, yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy, the United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan.
There comes a time in the affairs of men when they must prepare to defend not their homes alone, but the tenets of faith and humanity.
Make an atoll. Little more than sand, trees, and a small Japanese military base. Miller's reconnaissance team landed there almost a week ago. Since then, we've heard nothing. The waiting's over. We're going in. For all we know, they're already dead. If what little we know about the Japanese is true, it might be better if they are.
You think because you say nothing, you are strong?
Don't
tell him a fucking thing.
Go to hell.
Isama wa tsuyoku nai.
Miller, you're okay. Thank God. We're gonna make them pay for what they've done.
Fuckers! Grab a rifle. We're gonna tear this place apart. Roebuck, signal the strike team. Here, go! Move, move, move!
Roebuck, right through
you! Take the left! Crew on it! Keep it up. Support squad will hit the beach just up ahead. Let's move!
This place keeps me out.
Tojo's at home in this shit. Eyes peeled.
Shh. What the hell is this?
Check it out.
Looks like a temple or some shit.
Tenora! Yeah!
Hold your ground! Hold your ground!
Tenora!
Support squad should be there any minute now.
Pick up the pace, people.
Shit, they've been spotted.
Get down on the beach!
Japanese infantry in the river, moving in from the west.
Over. MG on the right. The other one's mine. Go!
Take out that spotlight.
Listen up. I want to get through the rest of this quick and clean. You hear me? Quick and clean. What the hell?
Who took these guys out?
Radio command. Find out if another unit came in ahead of us.
Ambush!
Boom! Boom!
Come on!
seconds before detonation. Charge is set. We're leaving now. We need to get to the extraction point ASAP.
Get to the boat!
We have to jerry-rig the charges.
Charges are ready to blow!
Where's the fireworks?
Tell me those charges weren't duds.
They better not be.
Years after the raid on Macon, we're heading up an all-out assault on Peleliu Island. No POWs to rescue this time. Our mission? Take the airfield and cripple their supply network. Alongside familiar faces, fresh-faced recruits. The older guys like Miller, Sergeant Sullivan, and myself. We're known as the old breed. Old. We're not even out of our 20s.
It's time.
Good luck, all of you.
This is it, Miller.
Okay, keep it together and we'll get through this in 3 days.
There they go.
Bastards ain't gonna know what hit them.
Navy's been bombing the hell out of the island for 2 days straight. Miller, we hit any resistance on the beach, you get on that radio and call for immediate missile support.
Don't think twice.
Roba, I want you up the beach and at that tree line ASAP. You're on point as we move inland.
Got it.
What the hell?
Is that one of ours?
Fuck. East Ridge. There's a 200-millimeter on the point.
Stay with it, Marine.
Another OVT's been hit.
Everyone, keep your heads down. You hear me?
20 seconds.
Need to get off this thing! Ah, shit!
Driver, drive the ramp! That gun can zoom in on us anytime!
It's the Coral! We're stuck on the...
Drop the ramp! I got you, Miller! You're still in one piece! Gone to shit! Tojo's got a defensive line dug in just beyond the tree line! He's got heavy MG fire tearing up the beach! Call in rocket strikes from those positions! Now! On you!
Move! What the hell went wrong? There wasn't supposed to be any resistance!
That rocket strike should have softened them up!
Stay down! What do we do? Get moving! Find the sword!
Everyone ready? Up and over!
Coming this way!
Shit!
Put him down!
MG nest!
Hit the deck!
Target received. Target hit.
Flamethrower, move up.
5 seconds.
Fixed bayonets. Use them if you have to.
15 seconds.
Pick it up. And push through their lines.
Flank left around the bunker.
10 seconds.
Team appeal!
From here on out, watch the
tunnel terrain. Southwest!
They could be anywhere.
Get in there! See if you can get a flanking position!
Those
MGs and tear them up!
Enemy tanks! Call those rockets!
Secure the surrounding area. Wait for the Major's orders.
Time to rest.
Soon, Pulaski.
Sullivan, no! Hold on! You're gonna be okay! Corpsmen,